listen to this. The greed has got to stop. People are losing their homes to foreclosures. Politicians are playing games with our social security. You work for years and you lose your pension to the rich 1%. No wonder the 99%ers are against the 1. We have got to bridge the gap.
Refuse to bridge the gap.
Bridge the gap.